The protesters, all members of the Inner London Teachers Association, say that Ilya's policies of moving teachers around to fill the demand are in fact anti-teacher and playing into the government's hands by helping reduce the total number of teachers employed. Ilya, though, say that the combination of falling school rolls and too few teachers in specialist subjects means that come September, some schools will have a surplus of staff while some will face a chronic shortage. Those teachers who refuse the compulsory redeployment won't be paid from September and could find themselves out of work. Today's action has closed or partly closed more than 300 schools, but the teachers say invigilation for exams hasn't been affected.